honor Hawai'i's last ruling king, King David, La'a Mea Kala'a Kawa, and his lineage, for in his own words, the hula is the language of the heart, therefore the heartbeat of the Hawaiian people. We hope you enjoy as we share the hula with all of you. Nalin. King David Kalakaua and Queen Kapi'olani through mele and hula. This mele is called Kavika. It describes how King Kalakaua had asked both governments of France and Great Britain for monetary loans in order to replenish the royal treasury due to the king's lavish ways. Watch as Na'apapane takes us back with our king. You may be seated.
Ai ti mai no, ai ti pundo me te alo.
Regularly toured the island kingdom in the cause of Ho'olu Lakui to spread the knowledge of healthcare and promote the replenishment of the Hawaiian race. Watch as Papa Eono takes us on a journey with Queen Kupi'olani to the island of Ni'ihau.
Oh!
is a mele inoa written for Queen Kopi'olani. This particular mele comes from a set of lay chants that were composed by members of Kopi'olani's court on the occasion of the coronation of the king and queen celebrated on February 12, 1883. Watch as Nale Liko Vahine takes us back to our king and queen's coronation.
Thank you.
called Pua Laha Ole. This mele inoa is in honor of King David La'a Mea Kalākaua. He was a man of great intelligence, highly educated, and an experienced administrator because of his festive ways. Kalākaua was also known as the Merry Monarch. He inoa no Kalākaua compares him to the greatness of our island of Hawai'i, such as the summit of Mauna Kea and the fires of Kilauea. Eo Kalākaua, watch as our Nale Liko Kane perform. Voila.
Oh, final kahiko number, or kalahi, not the final, but our group number, kala kaua hei o, in honor of our King, King David na mea kala.
Thank you.
Kula, you move to your spots, please. As we once again ask the haumāna, please move in now.
About their Aina Aloha, that special place dear to their heart. To help with that research, they visited two very special wahipana, Haena and Koholalele, in which they composed a mele for each. To commemorate their experience, Nakane paid tribute to Koholalele with their mele entitled E Hawai'i Ku Ha'aheo, followed by the wahine as they honor Haena with their mele, Haena Aia Vai Vai Vai. Aya Iba Iba. Thank you.
Thank you.
Kula Kaua encouraged railroad construction in Hawai'i. July 29, 1879, marked the arrival of the passenger train service to the island of Maui. When the Kahului Railroad Company began running from Kahului to Waikiki, watch Nalaliko's one and only Kamau Bode as he takes us back to this historical event. Ka'ahi Kahului.
Oh, yeah.
I would love to introduce our principal, Miss Tehani Day.
Aloha mai kako. We just want to mahalo our ohana for joining us on this special day and for all of our kumu, our musicians, our sound, our operations who made this day so beautiful and possible for us today. We're going to ask you to join with us in our panina protocol as we close out our week together and then end with pule. So, eoli mako.
We would like to invite all of our ohana to our academic ho'ike on May 18th. Hope to see you all there.